Now, the News 8 Storm Team forecast with meteorologist Matt Ritter.
Here we are in the middle of the week, and it's also the last day of the week that we'll see abundant sunshine. Temperatures are still on the cool side today. Your News 8 Storm Team forecast looking like this. We'll have more sunny skies, just like the, yesterday and the day before that, with temperatures a little below average, but not by as much as the past couple days. We'll be in the low to mid-50s this afternoon. Then as we head into the evening, the clouds will start thickening up a little bit, so temperatures won't be cooling off as quickly as the past couple of nights. Overnight tonight, skies will become overcast, and probably after midnight, rain will start arriving. Lows will be in the upper 30s to the lower 40s, and they'll stay on the cool side during the day tomorrow. On the live Super Doppler 8 radar network, of course, there's nothing happening overhead because there's not a cloud in the sky, but we're starting to pick up a little bit of that light rain, starting to move up towards the Richmond, Virginia area. 49 officially at Harrisburg International Airport. Winds are at the southeast now at around 8 miles per hour. And it was another cold, frosty morning across the valley with all of us below freezing as of 7 a.m. But with the change in the pattern and with more sunshine today, we've been warming up fairly quickly compared to the past couple of mornings, in the upper 40s near 50 degrees already. So very easily we'll get another 6 to 8 degrees higher later on this afternoon. The high-resolution visible satellite going straight down to the ground right now. The real overcast is now starting to move up towards the nation's capital. And as we put the predictor into motion, you see the clouds continuing to thicken up overnight tonight as the system comes up from the Gulf of Mexico, the one we've been tracking since the weekend. So the rain looks like it moves in here shortly after midnight, and we'll have periods of rain and drizzle during the day tomorrow. And then wave one of low pressure goes by. Another one starts to move through tomorrow night and into Friday. And then some cooler air starts to move in on the backside of this system. It looks like we'll be getting a little bit of light rain and maybe even some flurries mixed in with some of the sprinkles as we head towards Saturday. And that means some cool temperatures, but then we start to warm up again as we head towards the beginning of next week. All this is high pressure that brought us the dry weather, and the sunshine starts to move away. So again, low temperatures tonight won't be as cold as the past couple of nights because of the clouds moving in. Lows right around 40 degrees. Highs tomorrow only in the upper 40s because of that rain moving in. 7-day forecast tomorrow, pretty much a washout. 48 degrees on Friday, just some leftover showers. Saturday, some leftover showers, but mixed in with a few wet snowflakes, there are some flurries. Highs are only going to be in the mid-40s. And then a high temperature right around 50 on Sunday with the return of the sunshine.